A two-year-old died as the result of a terrible crash yesterday on Highway 193 in Layton. Fox 13's Scott McCain has the update from there.
Difficult start to the new year here in Layton. A terrible accident yesterday afternoon. A mother and her son involved in a collision with a pickup truck, and police confirming earlier this morning that the two-year-old did not make it. These are pictures from the scene. All of this happening Monday afternoon about 3:15 on what is a deceptively busy and highly traveled section of Highway 193, which borders Hill Air Force Base. The woman and her toddler were in the smaller vehicle, which was hit by the pickup truck.
The car with the mother and son, they were traveling eastbound on Highway 193, and this truck that pulled out to make a left turn and go westbound on Highway 193. Witnesses at the scene indicate that they pulled out in front of that car as it was eastbound. So that's what it looks like at this point. We're still trying to determine that for sure, but that's what it appears happened.
Many of those witnesses stopped and attempted to assist the victims. Mother and son were rushed to local hospitals in very serious condition. But again, the two-year-old wound up passing away from his injuries. Police on Monday spending several hours diagramming the scene and interviewing witnesses. Lieutenant Lyman says that there were no obvious signs of impairment, but toxicology tests were administered. However, the results of those tests could take several weeks, maybe even a couple of months to get back. In Layton, Scott McCain, Fox 13 News, Utah.